Question. Ask me a math problem. The answer is 36.
That is correct. 4 times 9 indeed equals 36. You must be a math whiz. Now, let me think of another question. This one might be a little trickier. What is 18 divided by 3? Can you figure it out? Ready?
The answer is 6.
Oh boy, you're absolutely right again. 18 divided by 3 equals 6. I'm so impressed. You're in a roll. Okay, next question. This one's a bit tougher, but I know you can do it. What is 6 times 8? Take your time. Think carefully. Ready?
The answer is 50.
Oh no, I'm afraid that's not correct. 6 times 8 is actually 48. You were so close, though. Don't worry, we can try again. Next question. What is 9 divided by 3? Ready?
The answer is 3.
That is absolutely right. 9 divided by 3 equals 3. You're back on track. I'm so proud of you for not giving up. Okay, next question. What is 5 times 6? Can you keep your streak going? Ready?
The answer is 30.